Welcome to the channel Elias Treasure of Knowledge. To get more videos on library and information science, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell icon. Your one click is going to motivate us in a thousand ways. So in this video, we'll talk on National Library, National Library of India, their role, function and services. So now we'll talk on what is National Library. According to New World Encyclopedia, a national library is a library specifically established by the government of a particular country to serve as the repository of information for the country. It includes collecting and preserving the literature of the nation within as well as outside the country. The national library rarely allows citizens to borrow books. Now we will see the example. The National Library of India. The National Library of India is located at Calcutta and established in 1836, and it is run under the Ministry of Culture, Government of India. National Library of India is an organization that is accountable for collecting, bibliographically recording, preserving and distributing the nation's cultural origin. The National Library is set up as a depository and repository both. As a depository, it is a legal deposit library, and for that reason, any publishers, if publishing any kind of books, journals, periodicals or even newspapers from any part of the country in any language, have to deposit a copy of the same, because they are bound by the law of delivering of books, newspapers according to Public Libraries Act. And as a repository, once a book or periodicals, journals are deposited in the library, the National Library of India is instructed by law to preserve these printed materials for lifetime use. So now we will see the National Library setup or structure. National Library is divided into three divisions. First is Professional Division, second is Conservation Division, and the third is Administrative Division. So let's see the first division, which is Professional Division. In this Professional Division, there are subcategories. The first category is Acquisition. In this section, the library checks the availability and requirements or norm set up by the National Library for the selection of books or other materials like budgets, purchase order process, placing an order, then the book accessioning record, cataloging and maintaining records in the register as well as in the library. And the second category is e-resources. Because of the enhancement and upgrading of ICT, the National Library started providing e-resources like e-journals, e-books, reference databases, etc. So for that, they installed computers to access e-resources for their readers. And the third category is lending function. It means the issue and return of books, library membership card activation work, etc. The fourth category is rare books, maps and newspapers. So the National Library is the only library that has a rich collection of old and rare manuscripts, maps, newspapers clipping. And they preserved these materials and made it accessible for their readers. And the fifth category is Indian or Foreign Language Division. So the National Library provides Indian language materials like books, periodicals, newspapers, etc., which include all 14 languages of the country, as well as they have a rich collection of foreign languages also. And now we will see the second division, which is Conservation Division. In this division, there are also subcategories. First is Chemical Laboratory. National Library preserve all the records of our cultural origin by using scientific methods like chemical treatment, restoration and repair of infected materials or books. So in this section, library employees of the laboratory through the deacidification, fumigation, stain treatment and through the lamination work, the National Library finishes the conservation process. And the second subcategory is preservation. So after the physical conservation process of all reading materials, through the process of binding and repairs, the National Library preserves all these materials in the library. And the third subcategory is reprography. In this section, the library employs microfilming and photocopying the rare and valuable materials or research materials for the readers. And also, National Library digitizes their own published documents for users. And the last and third division is administrative division. So in this section, National Library concerned with the accounts, bills, cash, security and public relation. And now we will see the objectives of the National Library. So the first objective is to work as a repository house by preserving ancient documents or manuscripts. And the second one is to work as a national referral and bibliographical center. And the third is to coordinate with other libraries in a country to develop a national library system. Let's see the collection of National Library. So the National Library has a collection of serials and annual reports, monographs, manuscripts and private archives, maps, poster and photographs, newspapers, audio-visual materials like video and audio tapes, CDs, VCDs, DVD and CD-ROM. And the last one is stamps. So now we'll see the function of the National Library. So the National Library works as a national depository library for all literary work which is published in a country. National Library also produces national bibliographies. It freely collects copies of all published materials in the country under the copyright law. The National Library also exchanges data and documents at the national and international level. The National Library procures and preserves manuscripts. And now we'll see what kind of services National Library provides. So the National Library provides lending service, reading membership service, interlibrary loan service, bibliographic service, reprographic service, and services for children. Thank you for watching this video. And if you have any query on this topic, please feel free to comment us.